What single piece of life advice would you give me?
Don't listen to anything Ruffalo says.
I want to learn a little bit more about you guys when you were my age.
Nope.
How would you describe your 12-year-old self in 3 words?
Cherubic is the first one that comes to mind.
That was like 7 words.
I felt cooler than I really was, but everybody was really nice, so they never told me.
Kind of chubby.
Band geek.
Wow.
That was what was your favorite movie back then?
Girls Just Want to Have Fun.
Also a good song.
I thought it was just a song.
It's also a way of life.
You should know.
I should know. Three daughters. My favorite movie is Stand By Me. I love Stand By Me.
Mannequin.
Wow. Kim Cattrall.
Fletch.
Everything.
Wow. Good deep cut. Love Fletch.
Chevy Chase.
Yeah. Chevy Chase.
Yes.
Bring me the head of Alfredo Garcia and a cup of hot fat.
Did you go by a nickname that you never go by now?
They used to call me E.T.
Bless.
Why?
Because I had a very long neck.
No, that's so
What are those
cold.
Little sons of bitches' names?
Mark.
Fart Buffalo.
Because those two words go together very smoothly.
That's a good alias, like, for a hotel.
Yeah. Fart Buffalo.
I'm here, table for two, Fart Buffalo.
Yeah, I hear you're sold out. I'm Fart Buffalo.
We're not sold out anymore, Mr. Buffalo. I had Chip, because I looked like a chipmunk. I had very, you know, big teeth, buck teeth.
Kind of call thing. Me that.
You grew nicely into them.
Thank you very much.
Yes, you did. I have massive teeth.
Join the club, buddy.
What were your best and worst subjects in school, and were you in any camps or clubs?
I would say algebra.
Mm-hmm. My God.
Algebra was fun. Geometry wasn't.
They all sound the same to me.
And the difference is?
My best and worst were actually the same. French 2, which I failed twice.
Wow. How was that also your best?
Well, I was great in French 1.
Oh. I found
weed.
Oh.
Oh, that makes sense.
He's 12.
Oh, sorry.
13.
13.
Yeah, I was around that time.
Oh my God.
Don't do it.
His dad is right there.
Pedro.
Very scary, man.
I'm sorry.
If you could tell your 12-year-old self one thing, what would it be?
That it's gonna get better.
You're gonna be a star.
Yeah.
Oh. Ryan, little Ryan.
Little Chip. Don't go.
Forget Casper. About Fiona Gorczynski. It's never gonna happen.
What about you?
I didn't understand makeup because I wasn't allowed to wear makeup. So when I started, I wore theater makeup.
Like full Buster Keaton, silent
so
movie.
So I would probably have a chat with myself about that. Yeah. Maybe water it down a little bit, make it match your actual flesh.
Yeah.
What single piece of life advice would you give me?
Don't listen to anything Ruffalo says.
Don't do weed.
Yeah, well, let's start with
Don't
that.
Start.
Yeah.
Don't
start.
Don't even start.
Jesus.
I would say learn things. Because it'll make you happy when you're older. So if you get a chance to learn something about music, learn it. Like, just if you can learn a little bit of a language, just see things and learn things.
And read. I know it's so weird because everyone's got electronic devices now, but like reading could really opened up so much in my world that I wasn't expecting. So reading actual books.
Challenge your comfort.
Yes, it's true.
Sage advice.
Thank you. I think we've learned a lot today.
God, there were some moments there that we just...
Hey,
what are all these people doing here? I thought it was just us talking.